It's bizarre. It's totally surreal. I don't know. It's just I just walked in and there's a statue with my face on it, and I walk in and there I am talking, and people are gonna see this. And the ride is a blast. So I know it's gonna be a very visited ride in Disney. Just being part of Disney, just rubbing shoulders with Mickey. Rocket steals the show.